I don't know why I be fucking with you. Was it the liquor that makes me act blind? Times that I'm with her. Anonymous pictures of other niggas trying to kiss her. Will I love her or shall I diss her? I'm sick of the scandalous shit I deal with. Trying to paint a perfect picture. My memories of jealousy no longer get free. Cause so much bullshit your girlfriends keep telling me. I'm on tour, but now my bedroom's an open door.
So got me thinking, what am I trying for?
When I was young, I was so very dumb, eager to please. A little trick on a mission, trying to get him a piece. Me and my niggas is love niggas, forming known drug dealers. We don't love bitches and believe they don't love niggas. I gotta blame my attraction, but you became a distraction, a threat to my paper stacking. I thought you changed, but now I know. Can't turn a hoe into a housewife, baby.
There you go. No good, I should have known it from the go.
That's why I ain't really tryna claim bitches. Niggas who don't hang can give you game on the same bitches. That be the main bitches who say they loyal. Promise to do some things. Kill for you, but make things go spoil you. Chewy, cutie, booty, big. But that ain't moving nothing in my crib. When I can see from the door, she sure ain't shit. But you in love with her. Wanna go to the club with her. And when you stuck, she up like an ordinary thug.
See, your friend, I know. Your whole MO's preoccupied with mostly getting clown after clown town, coast to coast. See, I've been trying to stay away from sluts like you. Got me turned off completely by that shiesty shit that you do. You from jump, yo, aim straight through the spandex, don't front just name. Spots on your body for me to touch while you clutch this game. I keep flowing like H2O, it ain't nothing for me to say while you keep acting like a hoe.
But there you go. So, no good, I should've known it from the go.
What makes these hoes wanna go to the point where you can't find them no more? So low that I hate them more than popo. Trick, I thought you said that you was through with that whole shit, but now you back that you hoping. You need to take some time and focus and see what it really means to be a lady. Instead of giving up the pussy crazy, you need to raise your fucking babies so they don't grow up with them arms for a whole slut. But all your dumb ass can say is so what?
And here you go.